So, Hunter, we're here at the base of the Alico building. Something really exciting is going on, and it's called Wheels of Waco. It's held once a month, and it's the brainchild of two local gentlemen, and one of which I want to introduce you to. This is Mike Satterfield. Mike, what was the inspiration for such an event?
Well, really, it was just about community. Brett and I, the owner of Dichotomy, we met through cars, and that's how I made a lot of my good friends, and we wanted to create a space where the local Waco community could get together, share their passion for cars, and we've had such a great connections out here of people with everything from classic hot rods to modern supercars.
And you were telling me with this huge turnout, you guys have actually started a website. How do people find that?
We launched wheelsofwaco.com, and it just gives you basic information on when we meet and how you can come join us.
Super exciting. Thank you so much. Okay, so Wheels of Waco is now held once a month on the third Sunday morning of each month. Now, like I said, it's the brainchild of the owner and operator of Dichotomy Coffee and Mike Satterfield, who we just met, of the Gentleman Racer Group. And the idea was really born from the love of cars and the hope to bring together the community. Now, there's still time to come out this morning, enjoy this gorgeous day, and hang out and see some hot rods. Again, we're at the base of the Alco building right in front of Dichotomy Coffee, and it's just a really nice way to spend time as a community and get out and enjoy the day. And speaking of a gorgeous day, Felicia Woody has that forecast for you so you can see how enjoyable today's weather is going to be.